May 10th, 2019, 5:43 a.m. Again, it's either Mars or Venus. Sun's going to be coming up right there. Things are moving pretty quick as coverage wise. So I don't know what time it should have been today, 5:58. Every day it's been 3 minutes. So let's see if we can catch that other one. I believe I can. There it is. Not 1000%, but again, I try to stay away from the phone as much as possible. Don't like these things. I believe that's Jupiter or Mars. Don't quote me on it. Not an astronomer. But and watch how fast that cloud rolls by. What we think is a cloud. Usually by now these things are already starting to turn orange. Nothing doing. That one could be Mars or Venus, but it keeps turning blue after red, so could be our atmosphere doing it. There's so much garbage in the air nowadays. Alright, I'm going to do a sky view and I'm going to wait for the sun, take some still shots. Everybody be safe out there. Peace out. May 10th. 2019, 5:45 a.m. Sky view before sunrise. For a pick, that coverage is moving pretty quick. All right, everybody, be safe out there. Peace out. May 10th, 2019, just turned 6 a.m. I want everybody to see what I gotta be patient about. To the northwest, you can see it's already got the sun's beating on those things already. Figured it'd be nice just to watch. Watch and listen. All right, everybody be safe out there. Peace out.